In recent years, Tesla has emerged as a trailblazer in the automotive industry, leading the charge in electric vehicle innovation. Apart from creating cutting-edge electric cars, Tesla has now ventured into a realm that promises to reinvent the very process of car manufacturing itself. Tesla, a name synonymous with innovation in the automotive industry, has forever changed the way we think about cars. Their pioneering spirit has led them to the forefront of electric vehicle technology, setting new standards and breaking boundaries. When you think of Tesla, you think of the future. But behind their success, Tesla encountered obstacles that seemed insurmountable. As they ventured into the realm of car manufacturing, they aimed not just to create electric cars, but to reinvent the very process of making them. Little did they know that their path to innovation would be fraught with challenges that would push them to their limits. Tesla has achieved something quite remarkable in the realm of electric cars. They've ingeniously devised methods to make these vehicles more cost-effective and superior in quality. Elon Musk, Tesla's CEO, is on a mission to reduce the expenses of manufacturing electric cars by a whopping 50%. To accomplish this, Tesla has pioneered a clever technique for shaping the front and rear parts of the car. They employ enormous machines that exert immense pressure, a process known as gigacasting. This innovation not only saved a significant amount of time, but also prompted other car manufacturers to race to catch up. But Tesla's ambitions don't stop there. They're now setting their sights on an even more remarkable achievement. They aim to manufacture nearly the entire bottom part of an electric car as a single piece. Traditional cars require approximately 400 separate components for this. Tesla's groundbreaking idea could enable them to produce millions of affordable electric cars over the next decade while still turning a profit. This unique approach to car production lies at the heart of Tesla's unboxed strategy for revolutionizing the way cars are made. It's all about discovering more intelligent methods for producing electric vehicles that are within reach for a wider range of people, making the future of transportation greener and more budget-friendly. While Tesla has mentioned its unboxed model involves producing significant sub-assemblies of a car concurrently and then assembling them, the size and composition of these modular blocks remain speculative. Terry Wychowski, the president of US engineering firm CareSoft Global, expressed that if Tesla could successfully gigacast most of the underbody of an EV, it would significantly disrupt conventional car design and manufacturing. Wychowski, who has more than three decades of experience working with US automaker GM, described this innovation as a game-changer with massive implications for the industry, though he acknowledged the formidable challenges. Casting processes, particularly for larger and more complex components, are notoriously difficult. According to two of the sources, Tesla's undisclosed design and manufacturing techniques may enable the company to develop an entire car from scratch in just 18 to 24 months, a significantly shorter time frame compared to most competitors, which typically require 3 to 4 years. The five individuals also suggested that a single large frame, encompassing both the front and rear sections along with the middle underbody housing the battery, could be utilized in Tesla's upcoming small EV. This EV is aimed to be launched with a price tag of $25,000 by the middle of the decade. While Tesla was anticipated to decide on whether to employ the die-casting approach for the platform as early as this month, according to three of the sources, it's worth noting that the final product might still undergo alterations during the design validation process. Moving on, let's delve into the fascinating world of 3D printing and sand, and how Tesla has this combination to revolutionize car manufacturing. The Tesla breakthrough revolves around the innovative design and mass production testing of massive folds for a significant automotive component. These molds can now incorporate hollow subframes with internal ribs to reduce weight and enhance crash safety. Both breakthroughs, devised by specialists in design and casting from the United States, Britain, Germany, and Japan, employ 3D printing technology and industrial sand. All sources spoke with Reuters anonymously since they lacked authorization to speak to the media. Historically, automakers hesitated to cast increasingly larger structures due to the gigacast dilemma. Creating molds for components larger than 1.5 square meters improved efficiency, but was costly and fraught with risks. If adjustments were needed during the design process for a large metal test mold, it could cost around $100,000 each time, or replacing the mold entirely might reach $1.5 million, as noted by a casting specialist. Another specialist mentioned that the complete design process for a large metal mold typically incurred expenses of approximately $4 million. This high cost deterred automakers, especially since a design might require numerous iterations to achieve perfection in terms of noise, vibration, fit and finish, ergonomics, and crash safety, according to insider sources. However, Elon Musk's vision was clear from the beginning: to find a way to cast the underbody of a vehicle as a single piece, despite the associated challenges. To surmount these hurdles, Tesla partnered with firms skilled in producing test molds using industrial sand and 3D printers. By utilizing a digital design file, printers, referred to as binder jets, deposit a liquid binding agent onto a thin layer of sand and incrementally build a mold, layer by layer, capable of die-casting molten alloys. According to one source, the cost of the design validation process using cast sanding, even with multiple iterations, is minimal, just 3% of the cost of doing the same using a metal prototype. This allows Tesla to modify prototypes as many times as necessary, swiftly producing a new one within hours using equipment from companies like Desktop Metal and its subsidiary X1. The design validation cycle using sand casting is significantly faster, taking only 2 to 3 months as opposed to 6 months to a year for metal mold prototypes, as confirmed by two of the sources. Now let's talk about another important aspect of Tesla's groundbreaking manufacturing journey: the creation of tailor-made alloys. In the realm of car manufacturing, there's a crucial component known as the subframe, situated beneath the car. Typically, this subframe is constructed by assembling numerous smaller parts. This approach is adopted to make the car both lighter and safer. However, Tesla is embarking on an innovative path. They aspire to craft this subframe as a single large piece, complete with hollow spaces within it. To achieve this, they employ special sand molds created through 3D printing. These molds take on shapes, and when liquid metal is poured into them, it solidifies into the subframe of the car. Yet, there's a challenge at hand. The metal Tesla employs behaves differently within these sand molds in comparison to conventional metal molds. Occasionally, it fails to meet Tesla's stringent safety and quality standards. To overcome this hurdle, Tesla's experts have developed novel metal blends, fine-tuned the cooling process of the molten metal, and introduced additional heating after the process is complete. These measures have rendered the parts more robust and safer. Now, Tesla is eager to apply this groundbreaking method to the smaller cars they have in the pipeline. These vehicles have simpler underbodies, somewhat resembling a boat with a sizable battery in the center and smaller components at each end. For these cars, it makes perfect sense to manufacture this component as a single unit. However, Tesla faces a pivotal decision. They require sizable machines to expedite the production of these parts, and these machines come at a considerable cost. Regrettably, some of the large machines aren't compatible with the special sand molds they utilize. Therefore, Tesla must decide between prioritizing speed or quality, an intricate choice that still awaits resolution. Want more? Then take a look at Tesla's impressive 9,000-ton gigapress and find out what it's all about. See you there!